Actress Nichelle Nichols, who played Lieutenant Uhura in the Star Trek TV series and films, has also died. Nichols helped break ground by sharing one of the first interracial kisses on American primetime TV with co-star William Shatner. Nichols was the first Black woman to play a main cast role on a TV series. Her family says she died of natural causes. She was 89 years old.